Wilko Johnson style guitar. Only difference is I believe Wilko actually uses his fingernails and doesn't use a plectrum, primarily I believe because he says that he's left-handed, and he obviously plays right-handed and he couldn't hold a plectrum. I've been playing too long with a plectrum to be able to do without it, but I try and give it that kind of style. Let's try it with a bit of Feelgood behind it.